Let's create a React app with TypeScript and Vite in just 40 seconds. Let's start the timer. In a new terminal window, type npm create vite latest. For the project prompt, enter a name for your project, which will also be the directory in which the React app will be created. Then for the framework prompt, select React. And for the variant prompt, select TypeScript. Now change into your project name directory. Then type npm I to install the packages. And finally type npm run dev to launch your React project. And we're done in less than 40 seconds. One of the benefits of Vite is, because it uses ES build instead of Webpack, like Create React App does, changes reflect in milliseconds instead of seconds. The other benefit is that unlike Create React App, which doesn't allow you to customize anything, Vite is customizable. If you're tired of working in paths in your React app that looks like this, stick around and I'll show you how to set up path aliases in Vite. First, open the vite.config.ts file. Then add a resolve section and then an empty alias array. So if I want to set up an alias for components, I'll tell Vite to go look for it under source components. To resolve the path error, I'll install node types. Now I'll head over to my tsconfig file, where I'll set my source directory as the base URL, and then I'll create a path mapping. And that's all you need to do to set up path aliases. I'll create a new index.tsx file under the source component foo directory. And then I'll import the component in the app.tsx file. And VS Code automatically picks up the alias, so everything is clean and simple to use. And if I go back to my browser, we can see that the new component was loaded. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.